What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be metal detecting up here on this house that my dad owns. It's a place he bought a while back. I believe the place was built in probably the 40s, maybe 50s, but it's still a good spot to get me out of the house and let me do some metal detecting. So maybe we'll find some older coins, probably not too old, but maybe since it was built in the probably 40s or 50s, there's a potential for some silver coins in here. And but we might not know what was here before that house was built. So anyways, without further ado, let's get to digging. What?
Oh. So we got some kind of coin. Penny size. It is about to come a big rain, I know that. Let's see if I can brush this off. So ate up. Back and front. That's a Lincoln 2000 penny. Man, I got a solid 92 right here, so it's about 2 inches deep. Probably big, whatever it is. Uh-oh. Found a toy. What is that? Looks like one of Mercedes coupes. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Yep, Mercedes. Mercedes Hot Wheel. Let's see what we got here. It says it's shallow. Got a Batmobile. Why don't you look at that? Batmobile. It's an older pull tab. Good sign. Got an 80 right beside it. Scratchy. Shotgun shell tip. It's been in the ground for a while. Still got some writing on it though, so it's not too old. Federal number 12 Monarchs. It's in the same hole. It's a dime. $19.79 dime. Getting a clean 80 signal right here. Some big rocks in here. It's in the plug. What in the world? Something brass. I don't know what it is. Man. I don't know what that's from. Let me clean this up, and but you can see. Let me clean this up, and I'm gonna get my other camera out, and it goes in here. But I'm gonna clean this up, and I'm gonna film my other camera. So, check that out. That is freaking awesome. I don't know what that's off of, but it's got to be military. I mean, check that out. Got another 80 signal right about right here. That's weird. It must be like a hubcap off of a toy car. Aluminum. Like a little hubcap or something. I know that ain't a bottle cap. What is that? It looked like a straight up bullet coming out of the ground. But it ain't a bullet. Like an old screwdriver? Got threads right there. Got some knurling right there. And it's hollow. It must be some sort of a screwdriver that might have screwed down into another screwdriver or something. Pretty cool though. In the plug. Oh, right there it is. So Lincoln, this memorial. ...1979. Yeah, good 80s signal right here. It's in the plug. Oh, I think it fell out. There it is. It's a Lincoln, and it's a memorial. As a memorial. Can't get a date off that one. Man. Dude. I'm going to clean this up and I'm going to get my other camera out. This is a little, looks like a micro machine tank. So let me clean this up and I'm going to get my other camera. Check it out. Look how little this thing is. It reminds me of when I was a kid that had these toys called micro machines. And it was really small. Which y'all know what I'm talking about. Little bitty, man. And I am about to get rained on. I can already hear the raindrops dropping. But check it out. That is awesome, man. Heck yeah. Let's see what else we can find before it rains me out. It's a memorial penny. What? I think that's an old, not old, but battery. Car battery connector. Well, it looks like to me. A good old cable splitter, and it was right under the cable box. Golly. And that right there is a shot bullet. Modern bullet. There it is. 1987 dime. Another memorial. '71. Quarter, looks like. Yeah. It's quarter. Let me see if I can get a date off of it. '1986 quarter. Memorial. It's a memorial. '1972. telling you, every time I pull out that 5x8, it's just coins, coins, coins. That's why I called that 5x8 a coin shooter, because it seems like that thing hits only on coins. Got a memorial. 1981. There's a quarter. '81, year I was born. Woohoo!
Well, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. And I found some pretty cool stuff today. Didn't find no old coins like I was hoping. But I did find that military button, which was awesome. And those little toys and that little micro machine tank. But I got to get out of here before I get struck by lightning or something. It's about to come really bad here, but make sure you hit that subscribe button. Don't forget about the nail giveaway of 500 subscribers. Anyways, y'all take it easy, and I will see you in the next video.